This is a GCS News Break.
Hampton University.
NC State.
These are the faces of the future, and their future is likely a college education if they want one.
A&T.
Fifth graders at Millis Road Elementary have come over to Ragsdale High to hear a potentially life-changing announcement from this man. Money manager and philanthropist George Weiss started the nonprofit Say Yes to Education 28 years ago with a promise to public high school graduates of scholarships covering the full cost of tuition to any in-state public college or university, regardless of family income.
And I am really proud to announce that nothing could be finer than Say Yes in Guilford County, North Carolina.
Today, he made a promise to Guilford County students and announcing that beginning with the class of 2016, with the help of seed money from Say Yes and generous contributions from Guilford County businesses and individuals, Guilford County high school graduates are now eligible for last dollar tuition scholarships, in effect, significantly reducing the financial burden of college on students and their families.
We have 100 private colleges and universities standing with us and with you, okay, to offer free tuition for all eligible Guilford High School students.
It's certainly welcome news for the members of the class of 2016.
It will help me. It will help me go and pursue my dreams without having to worry about a physical burden on my family. So I can really go out and do what I was meant to do.
It's a major incentive, says GCS social worker Keith Pemberton, for students to study harder and for parents to encourage their children even more to do well in school to qualify for college.
Tremendous impact on myself, a school social worker, a school counselor, approaching a child saying, listen, the barriers are being removed. Going to college is not a problem. Do your part.
It is a happy, joyous day for us to think about all the young people who will benefit from this, starting with the class of 2016, but then, you know, years after that and generations, if you will, as well.
Stay tuned to GCS TV for more on what Say Yes to Education means to Guilford County and check out the Say Yes Guilford website at sayyesguilford.org. This has been a GCS News Break.